Hey guys, today we have a 2017 Ford F-150, but this would also probably apply to vehicles from 2016 as well. So we are doing an amp and sub install, and we need to access the factory amplifier. So we need to get some things here. We might also have to disable the fake engine noises that come through here when we do our sound system. However, when you're trying to access this, Ford makes it pretty hard to get at. Now in the owner's manual, they show you how to fold that seat forward. This one we didn't, so we kept on bolting everything on the bottom, and every time we'd lift up, it would just feel like there's another bolt, and we just thought like, oh, maybe it's a seat belt, maybe it's this, and then, you know, everything's out, and we're just flustered at this point, trying to understand what's going on. So we look behind, and we see this latch. We're like, okay, well, there's a latch right here it's hooking onto, and we're looking everywhere for some sort of strap to pull at it. There's really nothing. So you can see here, this is where it is, and this whole mechanism here is what's latching on to that, but there's no indication that this exists. For whatever reason, I guess it's for Ford technicians, if they ever have to swap an amplifier or service a subwoofer, this will come down easy for them and for them only, so there's no real instructions on how to do this. So for anyone that's trying to update their audio system, because that's all you really need to get back here, or you want to dynamat or sound den the rear wall, this is what you'll have to take down. It's going to make life a lot easier. I thought I'd just throw that out there for you guys. If you like today's content, make sure to check out my channel and hit the subscribe button, and make sure to hit that bell notification. What that does is it makes sure that you're always kept up to date with all the content that we're providing with you guys on YouTube. So the way that we have the channel set up is I have the uploads up top. That way, at all times, you can always see, if you just hop by the channel, what our latest upload is. Plus with the bell notification, you're going to get some sort of message from YouTube itself. We also have popular uploads, car videos, how-to videos, demonstration and informational videos, and a lot of cool other specific car videos like our builds playlist. I really like the builds playlist because it takes all the theories from our how-to section and it keeps applying it to different vehicles.